this tutorial I am going through the surface stamp, and for this I am going to start mechanical design, generative shape design, and I am going to make a 2 mm and 6 mm radius, and I am going to sketch on this plane. Surface and sketch, and I am going to make a rectangle here, exit sketch, and I am going to make a surface stamp and radius. 2 mm × 2 mm, and the height is 15. Preview, and it is okay. We can use it 20, and the radius is okay. Something, you are going to mechanical design, part design, and make a chamfer. Okay, it was all about this tutorial. See you on